Yes, young woman, how are you?
Yes,
good afternoon, young lady, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Please sit down. Yes, you look very calm and decent. Are you suffering from dysentery?
No, sir.
That's a sickness in the toilet. Yes, so who are you and how can I help you?
Sir, I came to see you.
You came to see me?
Yes, sir.
It's your name, Cecilia. Why did you come to see me?
Sir, I was transferred from my former department to your department.
Yes. You were transferred from your former department to my department. Are you a lecturer?
No, sir.
You're a civil servant?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Then what are you?
I'm a student, sir.
I'm a student.
You're a student and you were transferred from because they are paying you salary. Yes, you just transferred from another department to my department. With which transportation?
I was just transferred from medicine department to your department.
You just moved transportation. I just moved from medicine department to my department. Why did you move?
Sir, I had some carryover.
You had some carryovers. It sounded like you wanted small granite. I had some carryovers. You had some carryovers. That's why they moved you, because you failed. Yes, they moved you from that medicine department to my own department. And why do you think here you won't have carryover? Because looking at you, you even carry me over. Yes, overnight. You will carry me over. Yes, so what makes you think you will pass here?
Sir, that was why I came to see you.
Yes, that's why you came to see me. Why did you fail?
Sir, actually, I'm not really the failing type. I was just under duress.
That's why. Yes, I'm naturally not the failing type. I was just under durex. Yes, the same thing will happen here. You'll be under durex, under my durex. The condom. Yes, when you're ready to be under my durex and carry me over, you come back, get out of my office.
Sir!
Stand up and get out, sir, Sally. Sir, you will carry me over if possible. Come here. Do you have my number?
No, sir.
You don't have my number? Yes. Ask for it from your other students and call me so you can carry me over. Overnight. Get out of here.